Hello everyone, welcome to UTech Academy. In this series of tutorial, we will cover SAP Cloud Platform onboarding process. I am Pooja and in this series, I will take you through the process of getting started with SAP Cloud Platform, which includes creating and configuring accounts and going through sub-accounts. The first thing I will recommend is to go to sap.com and have a look at SCP. So if we go in the product sections, and Business Technology Platform Application Development and Integration, we can find more about SAP Cloud Platform. So this will have its capabilities, technical information, and more about it. When we go to the capabilities section, we can find an estimator tool where we can check the budget of the services which we want to use. More about in the technical information, we can get a documentation of SAP Cloud Platform. So I would like you to read this documentation and bookmark this documentation because this can be your go-to link whenever you want it. Let's see more about what is SAP Cloud Platform. So basically it is a platform as a service and it includes number of different kind of environment like Cloud Foundry environment and ABAP environment. It is also important to know about region. So if we look, have a look here, we see there are a number of regions and different data centers. Regions suppose like US West, Japan, Singapore, US East, Brazil, and so on. So each region is provided by infrastructure provider like Microsoft Azure, Alibaba, Amazon Web Services, or Google Cloud Platform. Not all services are available in all regions. To know which service is available in which region, you can go to the service section here, SAP Cloud Platform Region and Service Portfolio. So in this page, we can see the map of different data centers and regions over here. And below is the table where we can see which service belongs to which region. Suppose we can find service of notification, where does it belong, to which environment and which infrastructure provider is there. We can search service suppose as HANA, where does it belong, which is the environment does it belong to, and who is the infrastructure provider of it, and the availability status of it. SAP Cloud Platform, there are two types of account. There is an enterprise or global account, which we use for production, developing and real application. And the other is the trial account. So the trial account is a limited 30-day version with restricted capabilities. In trial account, there won't be all the services which will be there in the global account. So to get started, go to sap.com and log in over here. I'll make one for myself. So I have entered all my details over here. You can read the terms and conditions, check this box and just submit it. Now once when you are registered to sap.com, you will get an activation mail in the email which you had provided while signing up. From that email, activate the account. After activation, you can log in from here. I will log in with my credentials. Now, once when I am logged in, I can go to try and buy section. Here we can get access to all the free trials over here. We can see in application development and integration, we have SAP Cloud Platform. It's very easy. We can just sign up from here. It will take to this page where it shows register for free. And here it will give you a welcome window where it will give you a user ID which starts from P. Now we can use this button to just get started with the trial account. You will also get mail with some links when we start with the trial account. Now once we are in this page, we can see our username over here with some settings information and all. We can now from here enter into the trial account. So now you can select which region you want to choose from here, since by default it's AWS. Here it sets up our region, our account, sub-account, organization, and what space in the organization we will be getting. So this is all automated and it will do all the processing over here. Now once this is done, we can go to the continue and we can see we are now in our trial account cockpit. One more thing for this video I would like to show is in the entitlements. We can see service assignments. Over here we can see all the services which are available for us, like ABAP trial, API management, business rules. These are all services which are available for our trial account, and their quotas as how much quota is assigned to us. So yeah, that's it for this video. So in the upcoming videos, we'll see more about global accounts, sub accounts and provisioning of services, etc. Until then, like, share and subscribe our channel. Happy learning!